I was going to be busy all day. I had to drop off some guns at Jimmy's to match some silencers he had gotten. I had to pick up my brother at the hospital and drive him back to the house for dinner that night. And then I had to pick up some new Pittsburgh stuff for Lois to fly down to some customers I had near Atlanta. Right away, I knew he didn't want them. I knew I was gonna get stuck for the money. I only bought the damn guns because he wanted them, and now he didn't want them.
What the fuck are these things? They don't fit. What's the matter with you? What do you want me to pay for this shit? I'm not paying for it.
I didn't say a thing. Jimmy was so pissed off, he didn't even say goodbye.
Stop with those fucking drugs. They're making your mind into mush. You hear me?
Take them back.
Now, I knew my Pittsburgh guys always wanted guns, and since I was going to see them later in the afternoon to pick up a delivery, I was pretty sure I'd get my money back. Now, my plan was to drop off my brother at the house and pick up Karen.
Stuff I got to do, and then I got to... Here it is. See that, Michael? See that helicopter? See it right there?
Yeah,
right in front of us there.
Yeah, yeah.
I think it's been following me all morning.
Get the fuck out of here. What are you, nuts?
I'm telling you.
I don't know what's going on.
It's the third time I've seen it. I went to the hospital. I started out to get you. I had to stop somewhere, make some couple stops. I've seen it every time. I've been all over town, and I think I've seen it all day.